Hello again, Madeline. I hope you didn't mind spending some time with Dr. Pearson.
Not at all, Dr. Chavez. It was very interesting.
That's one way of putting it. Now, your next trial is ready.
Oh, let me guess. Telepathic group therapy?
You joke, but that's not too far from the truth. Behind every person's actions is the mind. And within every mind, the secrets they keep. Even from their own family.
Are we talking metaphorically, or...?
Each mind contains a puzzle. Solve that puzzle, and you can unlock the truth of each mind.
Nope. Still no wiser.
Approach the first subject and examine the mind apparatus to begin.
Hardly the high-tech I was expecting.
You must energize every section of the brain. By powering the correct combination of three synapses, you can switch each charge on or off as often as you like until you find the solution. But only three at once.
He came to me for advice, you see. They'd kept it all secret from him. He thought Maddie was just taking care of her mother in hospital, not experimenting on her. Blood may be thicker than water, but love is like a rock.
Bloody hell, that's Uncle Jack's voice. Where did you get this?
You solved the first puzzle. Continue to the second mannequin.
Trust her that she knew what she was doing. She was brilliant. Why do you think I married her? But I had no idea she was doing anything wrong. The first I knew was when the tabloids started camping on our doorstep. I just couldn't take it anymore. I had to leave.
This is outrageous. I applied for a job, not for you to harass my family.
All will soon become clear. Continue to the third mannequin.
And who's that meant to be? My bloody mother?
Actually, yes. And I know you want to hear what she says. Solve the puzzle.
The papers painted me as an unwitting victim, but I was a scientist, too. Of course I knew the risks, and for the sake of others, I was prepared to take them. I only had 6 months left anyway, so what difference did it make? I regret nothing.
Oh, these aren't recordings at all. They can't be. How are you doing this? Is it some kind of computer?
Very good, Madeline. You heard him before at the banquet. We call him Adam.
Of course you do. So this is all a psych test, is it? See how I react to painful memories?
Not just memories, Madeline. Proceed to the final mannequin.
Hello, Dad.
No man should face the dilemma I did, the agony of such a decision. But I knew my wife couldn't have been in her right mind to sanction this recklessness. She was all I had. And I thought my little girl was taking care of her, not experimenting on her. And then I found Maddie's notes and saw what she'd done. I had no choice. I had to tip them off to make sure they did a second autopsy.
What the? You lying bastards! What are you trying to pull here? My father didn't. He couldn't.
But he did. I'm sorry, Madeline. The truth is always painful. But that pain will set you free.
Liar! My dad wouldn't sell me out. He wouldn't.
I'm sorry, Madeline. But you must progress to the next room.
You are joking, aren't you? What the hell's in there?
Your past. And your future.
Hang on. This is Salzburg Cross, but...
But it's in remission.
This is amazing. How... Wait, is this just another simulation?
Absolutely not. Open the briefcase.
Wait, this... This is my work. You've been conducting trials based on my work.
And taking it further. See how close you were? Look at what he took from you, because he couldn't see past his own fear.
My father did what he thought was right.
But he was wrong. And we can give this back to you. Get some rest in the waiting room. Your final trial begins shortly.
Wasn't the final trial. What the hell comes next?